This is a Gibson Les Paul Classic. I like the Classic for two reasons. One, comes in a gold top, and two, it's coil tappable. These amazing Burstbucker 61R and 61Ts are coil tappable. I need to stop saying that. You can coil tap them with the corresponding volume controls right here, which makes it one of the most versatile Les Pauls out there for blues, rock, metal, clean stuff, anything. It's a Les Paul. It does it all. Usual Les Paul chat. Mahogany body. This one has a plain maple top, but you can't really see it under this lovely gold top sheen. One volume fridge pickup, one tone fridge pickup. Tune-o-matic bridge, stop tail piece. Lovely, lovely mahogany back, mahogany neck. Slim taper profile on the Classics. Bound rosewood fretboard with the trapezoid inlays. Big old headstock, says Gibson on it. It's the best. Grover tuners with the kidney bean little logos. It's a Les Paul Classic, man. 9-hole weight relief. So it's a little bit lighter than it would be if it was just a big old slab of mahogany, but it sustains today's. It's a Les Paul, one of the best guitars for blues out there. Name your favorite Les Paul blues guitars down below. Let me know. And this is how she sounds. It's one of the easiest necks to get around this. 12-inch radius, 22 frets. Sustains forever. Are you boring? Sat watching this on the toilet or wherever you watch this, be like, oh, that sustains a while. It's a Les Paul. It's what they do. So the coil taps, if you don't really know, split these humbucker coils so only one of them is firing, which sounds like a Strat. Same with the neck pickup. We'll be right back. One thing I have to leave you with, though, is what people always forget about with Les Pauls are the tone controls. The tone controls do a lot when there's this much mass happening, and the bridge pickup turned down sounds awesome. That's just BB King right there, that lovely, creamy, warm lusciousness for a bridge pickup of a Les Paul, let alone the neck pickup. Imagine what fun you could have when you go to that. But that's all I think I've got time for on the Les Paul. Let me know what you think of it down in the comments. And again, who's your favorite bluesy Les Paul player? I've got a few, but I'll probably forget my favorites. So let me know down in the comments down below. Those are some specs and sounds on the Les Paul Classic. Ooh.